Good afternoon, post office. Stuart may help you.
Oh, hi, Stuart. How's it going? I have a problem. My girlfriend just moved to New York, and she said that when she got there, she was going to send me a postcard that had her new address and stuff on it. And it's been over a week now, and I haven't received anything at all. I was wondering if you could tell me what that might be.
I wouldn't know what to tell you without talking to the carriers. Of course, the carriers are all out in the street right now.
Yeah.
As far as I know, they would deliver it. I don't see any reason for them not to deliver it.
Well, do you think maybe there's some problem that might have happened to the mail just, like, along the way?
Well, there's a lot of things that could happen to a piece of mail. I mean, it could get stuck in the box where she dropped it. It could get torn up by a machine in the processing plant. Get missent to another city.
Yeah, I just don't see why this particular piece of mail wouldn't have gotten here.
Maybe because she didn't mail it.
Well, I mean, this is my girlfriend. I know that she would have mailed this thing as soon as she got there. I just, So what are you trying to say?
Hey, Mr. Postman, it's been 3 long days, and I still don't have a letter from my baby. She said that she would write me when she got to New York City, and I still don't have that letter from my baby. Hey, Mr. Postman, what's the deal? Was the envelope not sealed? Or was the postage on the letter not enough? Did they overfill your word clothes? Oh, you lost my baby's letter. Or did the boss treat you like garbage? So in order to feel better, did you go down to the office with an AK-47 and just blow the other carriers away? Please, Mr. Postman, don't delay.
Repair. Can I help you?
Yeah, I have a problem. I haven't been getting any voicemail messages.
Okay, are you able to leave a message?
Well, who cares if I'm able to leave a message? I'm just trying to receive a message. Is there some problem going on, maybe like on your end?
I doubt that very much.
Well, I don't know what the problem is.
Hey, Mr. Phone Man, it's been 3 long days, and I still don't have a message from my baby. Said she'd call the voicemail when she got to New York City, and there's still no friggin' message from my baby. Hey, Mr. Phone Man, don't you think it's kind of funny with all your automated systems and your interstate networks and your fiber optic bullshit that you still can't go 3 bloody days without screwing up my life? Even though I'm not a postman, I can still get pretty violent, and it takes more than weekend discounts for to keep this matter silent. If I still don't have this message, I'll be waiting in the parking lot at 5 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. Hey, Mr. Phone, let's see you soon.
I haven't gotten any email at all.
Okay, what I'd like you to do is send yourself an email.
Well, what the hell good is it going to do if I send myself an email?
Right. Well, maybe after you send yourself some email, you could send her some.
Well, I don't know what the damn problem is.
Hey, World Wide Web Man, it's been 3 long days, and I still don't have an email from my baby. I've been checking this stupid email now for the past 60 hours, and there's still no friggin' email from my baby. Hey, World Wide Web Man, did you overload your server, or was something reconfigured? Did you pick up some weird virus and it wiped out all your files? If tomorrow comes around and I still don't have a message, well, I wouldn't want to be you when you find an unknown package that appears outside your doorstep and you find inside a lead pipe filled with rusty nails and nitroglycerine. And it blows your sorry ass to smithereens. World Wide Web Man, don't you mess with me. Hey, Mr. Phone Man, don't be mean. Please, Mr. Postman, can't you see? I'll blow your sorry ass to smithereens.